Welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Heroes. Dragon Slayer, The Legend of Heroes. I am Amethyst Lunatari, and, well, what we did... What I did off-screen... I got us all the wolf armor, grinded for that, and in the process got us up to level 10, except for Marcus. So... I'm thinking maybe the pit is a leveled thing. Maybe we can't get in until we're a certain level. I'm gonna try to get in now. Plus we're gonna stop by these stupid things. Still getting over a cold, so if my voice sounds funny, it's because it's funny. Take one of these. Nope, not quite. Alright. Take care of that one. And that one. I was hoping to one-shot the second one, and that didn't work out. And Marcus getting dangerously low on hit points here. I hate when they don't have any effect. Now this should take care of him. You still got the most magic points right now. Let's hope we can... I hate these things! Should I try to run from them? No! Wait. Okay. Now let's see if we can get in. The pits. What the hell are we supposed to do? I'm just... Yeah, I literally can't walk forward. Am I supposed to try from back here or something? Wait. Ah! Yay! Herbs. I like herbs. Let's try this again. Make the leader Ethan, maybe? Maybe I gotta go back and check on with somebody. I'm not gonna level Logan. Yeah, that's annoying. Alright. Let's report. I mean, maybe we can tell them that they're not letting us in. Back at Revere, is it? Ooh, I got a secret eye. That's like a map kind of thing. I don't like these blue gels because they only give one experience each. And it takes a while to kill all three of them. Actually, only two. I think as we go up in level... Oh my god. As we go up in level, they give less experience. Makes sense. Actually, technically... Maybe because there's three of us. Let us go. Ugh. Ugh. Right before the place. Ah, 4 gels. Guess what we have to deal with. Yay, another herb, though. Now, if I have that right, the herbs give you back more than the spell does. A cure one, anyway. Now, with the false king. Praise the seeker, you have arrived. Aaron wants to speak to you, Prince Logan. Okay. And that's... I'm not even moving. So? My lord Logan, I've been awaiting you. This bad news. A cave-in at the pits has buried many workers. You've been ordered to rescue injured villagers and bring them back home. Marcus says, that sounds fishy to me. Why don't the guards do it? Ethan says, maybe they're afraid it'll weaken their defenses. Logan says, we could go and get them. This is our chance to sneak into the camp and free the workers. Sonya says, but remember that there's a powerful fighter there. If he catches you spying, you're in big trouble. He can't be so bad. The three of us will be more than a match for the likes of him. Aaron says, what a brave man you've become. Just like your father. Marcus says, we need to rest before we set out again. Exactly what I was thinking. Let's go sleep in this bed here. Thank you very much. Ah. Ethan, Marcus, look after the prince for us. Marcus says, no worries. Ethan says, he's in good hands. May the seeker go with you, Sonya says. The raid must succeed. Alright. I'm sure that wasn't going to say anything else. Alright, so now we can go to the pits. I assume we had to level up or something before going there. Should I check around, see if anyone has anything else to say? I don't think I have anything to sell. Maybe a few detoxins. Just to clear some space up here. Okay, we have just a few of them. Yeah, he's not saying anything new. My rebel husband was dragged off to the pits and I'm lonely. Yeah. Alright, let's go. We're gonna go get him. I'm just gonna deal with these annoying blue gels. I mean, they're blueberry fruit snacks, it's so obvious. We're fighting fruit snacks. How would you expect fruit snacks to give you a lot of experience anyway? Oh god. I think the more people you have in your party, the faster these things are- oh, they're poison. Yay, another herb. I like getting those. Ah! Come on! I just wanna... I haven't even made it across the bridge yet! Bridge! Thank you. Almost there! Escaping injury, I like it. Injury is bad, Mkuri. These things are a little tougher, but... Whoa, we one-shotted one. Almost got that one. Claws out. Yay. Worked out. Oh my god. It's just like the same exact battle here. Ethan! Up to level 11, nice. Alright, so we're gonna put... Strength... Go like that. Oh my! I didn't move! I don't think this one went yet. Okay. Okay. No! I can't get out of this corner! Well, this. Whatever this is. He'll start running, because just to get away from stuff. Let me go! Damn. Alright, so now we're pretty much close to full here, so let's save here. Logan says, we're from Revere. We've come to help our friends who are trapped in the cave-in. Be quick about it. Stay away from the mines. Isn't that where the cave-in is, at the mines? What are you waiting for? Get going! These guys are the same thing. You're from Revere, eh? Be about your business. About the business. Who's that?
What you want?
I am Logan, Crown Prince of Farlane. I hereby order you to release all prisoners slaving in the pits.
I hereby order you to la-dee-da-da. Give me a break.
What?
Baron Drax has got a reward on your head that's astronomical. Mm-hmm. And if anybody's gonna collect it, it's gonna be me.
Oh, this is the fighter guy then, huh? The commander attacks. What if I had looked around the place instead? We've got 400 hit points. I'll attack. Attack. Calm one. All spells are silenced? That's not fair. So I suppose nothing will work. He's silenced as well. Okay. Can we heal ourselves? Oh, that's a question. Ooh, I like the song. Yeah, silenced. You can't. All right. So I'm guessing we could still use our herbs. Luckily I've picked up a few of those. Here we go. Oh my god. Well, he would have been out of the running there. I'm gonna use another one. He's full. Commander is defeated, and we found a wolf sword, which we'll sell, I guess. 100 experience, 200 gold. Our first boss battle, guys. Marcus levels up. I'm trying to get his strength up while also keeping him really good at intelligence. The soldiers say, "Yipes, our commander." Wait, I want to look around. I don't want to take over and then leave. Guard says, "What do you want? Move along, boy." "We just smashed your commander," Logan says. "Say what?" Put down your swords and let us by. Commander met with an accident. Logan says, you're all free. Head for Revere and look for Aaron.
Are you the guys that freed us?
This is just the beginning.
Yep.
I won't rest until I've freed my kingdom from the evil clutches of that accursed Drax.
Wait a second. Who are you?
Hey, watch your language, fella. You're talking to the crown prince himself, Logan of Falling.
No kidding. A real prince. How about that? Well, my name's Giles, and I also got a bone to pick with Drax.
Giles?
Mind if I tag along and give you a hand?
Giles? You wouldn't happen to be related to that ill-reputed cutpurse, Magic Fingers, Giles, now, would you?
I'd be a richer man if I was.
If you'll excuse me for saying so, Prince, I think we're doing all right so far. Being that that's the case, we don't need this guy.
Hey, butt out, boy. I'm talking to His Highness, not his lackey. Come on, Prince, what do you say?
I say no.
I'm warning you, kid.
It's too funny.
Enough. There's no point in arguing amongst ourselves. Our enemy is Drax. And if Giles is willing to join us, well, we do need all the help we can get.
My True. Thoughts exactly. You won't regret your decision, Your Highness.
Well, Giles sounds like quite a character. Giles joins the prince. Do we have control over ourselves again? Okay. No, let's take a look at Giles. 20 strength, 11 intelligence, 26 speed. Wow. He's really good in speed and 12 luck. Attack 70, defend 45. That's pretty good. We don't have as good attack as that, do we? 72, huh? We actually do. Yeah, actually do. Alright. So then, as far as equip, what does Giles have? Oh, Giles has the wolf sword, armor, and shield as well. So I guess we're just gonna sell the sword that we found off the commander. So then, okay. I'm gonna save and look around this place a little bit more. I was afraid we'd leave and not get a chance to. Priest Corey. I never thought I'd see the day when the village was free. By the Seeker, you fight like a true king, beating the commander. Amazing. The power of the Seeker is in you. Loudmouth Schnook? My word! You guys whipped the commander! He was cruel to us workers, let me tell you. The things we had to do. My word! You should have heard him. When he first came, I mean. Ugh! The way he pushed us around. My word! He worked us to the bone. Hey, listen to me. My word! Really? Is that why you're called Loudmouth Schnook? Schnookums? Oh, this is where we fought the commander. Looks like he's got produce on either side there. Wait, this is empty. These shops are empty. Oh, someone in there. Max says, I have to admit that I wasn't hurt in the accident. I pretended so I could avoid working in the pits. You know what I mean? Coward or lazy person, whichever. So I'm guessing maybe we can go in there. That's the priest. Alright. Child says, hey, not in there. Enough's enough. Okay. We're not going in there. So now what? I guess we go back to. You would stand around without these things attacking you. I guess we're going back to Revere, supposing. I want to sell this wolf sword too. And then a secret eye. All right, heading back. Almost made it all the way to the bridge. We got 4 members now. Wildcat 3 attacked. 4 did not. Ugh. Ah, he's got 2 points left. I hate that. Good God. Let me go, my God. I can't even move now. I'm doing so well. It appeared behind us. You should have been able to walk away from it. Detoxin. Alright, we're getting there. We're getting there, baby. Yep. Oh. I want to sell this before anything else happens. Are you the guy that buys things? Okay. We have a spare wolf sword. Thank you very much. Beauty, eh? Part of the reason I do that is save so often is because a few episodes ago my joystick decided to uninstall itself and I had to restart the whole game because the even after I unplugged it and plugged it back in, the game wouldn't recognize it. Farlane is still oppressed. Let's finish Drax off. See if they have anything else to say. The secret was with you at the pits, Prince. Aaron is waiting at the secret chambers. Go right in. No! I wasn't going to we'll talk to the other people. Welcome back, my lord. It was a brilliant operation. The captives are free and ready to join the resistance. Tomorrow the assault on Sylvan begins. Time has run out for Drax. Sonya says, but you look battle-weary. Now's your chance to rest. You guys always tell us to go to bed. We all four of us stuck in the same bed, can you imagine? Rise and shine. Today's the big day. We will seize Sylvan from that tyrant's grip. Drax, the destroyer of the Guardians of the Galaxy. The troops are waiting for you outside. Hurry. Here we are, hurrying. Hurrying, hurrying, hurrying. I'm hurrying. I'm auto-hurrying. Oh my.
Prince Logan, just look at these lads. You'll not find a finer bunch in all of Isrenasa.
Yeah, those lads.
With these laddies by your side, it won't be long before you drive Drax out of Sylvan. Come on, lads! It's time we showed that tyrant Drax how we really feel about him. Down with Drax! Long live Prince Logan!
Down with Drax! Long live Prince Logan!
They got it with that. That's, you know, some good alliteration there. There they go. They keep bumping into us, too. Look at that. Bonk, 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 bonk. Ethan says, hurry, Prince! Onwards to Sylvan! I guess we gotta run with them. The Rebel says, we'll take them! No problemo! No problemo. Alright. We have to run with them without running into them. You guys fighting slimes? Blue slimes. Blue gels. Marcus says, this new guy slowed us down. We're the last ones in. Oh, Chiles. Soldier says, oh, my head. Rebel says, I got this guy. You get Drax. You get Drax. I got this guy. My egg in his skull. Is that Drax? Oh, is there a guy with you? I can't even tell. Sonya says, leave this to us. Your job is to hunt down Drax. Oh, my aching skull. See if anyone's in these buildings. Well, Drax is probably going to be in his castle. I just want to see if anyone's about. Any more other dialogue to grab from anybody? These are all empty. We'll get that, Drax, by golly, and I don't mean to keep running into people, but I am. Same. Quit yapping, fools! Put up your guard! These guys are ours. You get Drax. Is he down there? Prince, Ethan says, we must hunt down Drax. How do you know he's not down in that place, in the stairwell? We have to search everywhere. Why are you stopping me from searching places? Is that Drax? That might be Drax. Are you Drax? I want to check everywhere first. I hate missing stuff because then we automatically go into something and then we leave and then... Now, other than through here... Not even. There's a stairwell up there we didn't check. It's water. Just if there's any, like, bonus area with, like... Oh, we can't get to that. Alright. Well, I'm guessing Drax is this person. Oh, that's Aaron. Prince! Drax is hiding in the upper floors. Take care! Is that would be here? Okay. Is he in there? Oh! Twin sentinels bar the way! Sentinel slam! My... I'll be hating when the sentinels slam. What spells does he know? I didn't check. Only knows Cure 1 and Detox. I wonder if I could have taught him some spells before this all happened. No matter. He will just attack. Oh, I didn't do a lot of damage on him. One 17? Oh my god. Five points, I hate that. Here we go. Yay, herb. Some herb, bro. Ooh. Oh god. For some reason I forgot there were more of them and that we'd have to fight more of them. Another herb. Liking it. Well, they really keep up with us. I want Marcus to do something. I'm just gonna do Flame too. I'm finding herbs off of all of them, I like it. One more, which counts as two. Slam and slam. Ah, he lives. Ah! Trying to eliminate them. 4 points. Finding herbs left and right, I love it. Love it! Alright, so... not yet. Who's got the most magic? Ethan? Actually, Marcus. Well, I kind of want to save Marcus's offensive spells. So let's have Ethan cure some people here. Close enough. Ethan's close enough. Yeah, I guess we'll make do here. Alright. Continuing. Oh my god. I gotta fight all these things? It's gonna take forever. Herbs. Hi.
Step back, men. Give me some room. Allow me to show these rebels what it means to face a real soldier.
Oh yeah, sure, sure. Good. Commander. Oh god, he did that calm thing. Well, we got a lot of herbs from your men, so we might be okay. And actually, we got banged up. I don't like where Marcus is, really. But how many herbs do we even have? Starting from the top, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. We have 12 of them. Alright, let's just attack. Do we have a... We need something that undoes the silence, the calm, whatever. If we were talking about Dungeons and Dragons, it would be a silence spell. And he doesn't know anything. I mean... Oh, I love this part. We can't cast something because we can't cast anything. But I thought we had something that, like, in... We had a calm as well, or something. No. /119, okay. Yeah, it gives him full. So... He would not have gotten to 203 with the... Cure spell. The cure one. Doing alright. Oh, 9 left. Let Ethan do the honors. Another wolf sword. You know how common those things are now? 75 experience, 200 gold. Logan leveling up. Level 11. I love this part. So.
Impressive. Truly impressive.
Who says that?
I underestimated you, Logan. However, losing the throne of Farlane is only a minor setback when you consider the fact that my final objective is the domination of Isrenasa.
I thought you were dead.
I should have taken care of you when I had the chance. Oh well, I'm sure our paths will cross again. Until that time comes,
so,
I bid you farewell.
We weren't fighting Drax the whole time. We were fighting his commander. How disappointing. The Sentinel says, follow King Drax. I will also follow King Drax. Get back here! He's gone. Logan says, Ethan says, the sneaky Baron was ready and had a ship waiting. Giles says, can you believe it? What a sly dog. Marcus says, creeps, let's return to the throne room. Creatures no longer terrorize Farlane. Yay! We did it. You get a bonus 250 experience. The uprising is over, but Drax will be back. Chapter 2, The Chase. Exciting. Queen Sylvia says, my son, oh my little boy. I was wondering where Mom was. Are you okay? Let me take a look at you. My, you've grown into a strong young man. And the moment we've been waiting for is here at last. You will be king. Logan says, I missed you a lot, Mother, but I cannot and will not rest until that gutless swine Drax is eaten by the worms. Now there's a picture. Queen Sylvia says, Logan, you can't be serious. Think of the good you can do. So wait, she's queen and her son is king? It's odd. My destiny lies with Drax. It is fate. My son, I can tell by the look in your eyes that you will not change your mind. You must choose your own path. Looks like he already has. Well, I'm going to call it an episode here because we finished Chapter 1. So stay tuned for Chapter 2 when we'll go around, talk to everybody, and looks we need to find out where Drax is gone and see if anyone else needs help or anything like that now that Logan is king. Thanks so much for watching, everyone. See you next time, and always seek adventure.